Okay, so it is chapter 6 related to this Maharashtra Motor Vehicle Rule 1989. So it is related to the special provisions relating to the state transports undertakings. So there is a provision for form of proposal of transport undertaking, then the proposal to be prepared by the state government and has to be submitted. So that is for the undertaking. Then 150 is related to the manner of filing objections to proposal of the schemes. Then next one is manner of considering the objections, publications of approval schemes, application of the permit under section 103. So all the provisions are made for this particular title. That is the disposal of article found in the vehicle, then manner of service of orders under chapter 6, then extension of or modifications of permits, grant of permit under the provisions to section 104, notice of applications of hearing. So these are the different things which we have already discussed in the previous chapters, but it is related to that only. Then next chapter is related to the construction, equipment and maintenance of motor vehicles. So under that, the different definitions are given, like generator, motor, producer, standard specification, test schedule. And then 160 is related to the general rules, regulation, constructions. So different guidelines are given. Now you can understand the specific guidelines are also given for mirror. Then restrictions regarding the television set or the video in the vehicles. Then dangerous projections guidelines. Then springs provisions under this vehicle. Then mudguard provisions. Then attachment to the motorcycles. Then communication with the driver. Use of military and police colors and registration marks. Then some general guidelines are also given and related to the stability of that particular motor vehicles are also given. So all these guidelines are not related directly to the safety. That is why I have skipped. We are knowing what exactly the provisions are also there in the buses, motor cabs or other vehicles. Then how the seating arrangement should be, what are the specific distance criteria, what is the area requirements. All the details are given under this 171. Then 172 is related to the gangways. So we again know that there is a gangway provision under the vehicles, all the vehicles. So again, specific criteria like 610 millimeters measured between the front edge of the seats, etc. are given under these rules. Then 173 is related to the conditions regarding the permissions to carry the standards. So if you are not having the seats vacant, then you are permitted with the particular guidelines. Then headroom. So there is a specific headroom should be maintained, like in the case of single deck vehicle or lower deck vehicle, we have to maintain at least 1.75 meters and not more than 2 meters. So between 1.75 and 2 meter headroom should be there. Then driver seat is specifically designed for the drivers only, and the dimensions are given in these rules. Then width of dules are also given, grab rail, then different steps. What are the dimensions of these steps? What is the gap between these steps? How many number of steps should be there for these vehicles? What is the cushion arrangement? What is the body dimension, guardrail and life guards? All these provisions are mentioned under the different rules. Then protections of passenger from the weathers. So windows should be provided. That may be a sliding window, that may be some other windows, but all the things are watertight proof. That is the main provision for the rainy season. Then internal lighting provisions, body constructions guidelines are also given under this rule. How to construct the body of that vehicle, etc. are given in this. Then 185 is related to the fuel tanks. So again, how the fuel tank should be, what are the material of construction, what are the dimensions, then the provision for the carburetors, electric wires, fire extinguishers. So at least one fire extinguisher should be there, and that fire extinguisher should be maintained in working conditions. So that is another provision for to extinguish the fire. Then locking of nuts, floorboards, spare wheels and tools arrangement, all these arrangement should be done by that responsible person, because sometimes the mechanical breakdown can be happen. Then inspection of motor vehicle can be done by the inspector officer anytime, anywhere for any vehicle. Then what exactly the clearance of that vehicle should be, then what are the spring arrangements, etc., are given in this different rules. What exactly the wheel track, ventilation systems, certain rules to be applicable for the different private vehicles also, some body and loading platforms, and the other provisions like ventilation, etc., have already discussed. Then we have to study the different points which are covered under these points, like driver's seat. So again, the specific provision is given with reference to the rule number 175. And then 202 is related to the securing of goods in open good vehicles. So we have to secure the goods in the open good vehicles also. Then there are certain provisions like requirements to be satisfied before a producer gas plant is fitted to a motor vehicle. So in case if you are running these vehicles on the gas, then we have to take care about this gas fitting. Then applications to the director of industries of approval of these models. So we have to take care about the safety features, safety precautionary measures, the different hazards, etc., and that should be approved by the director of industries also. Then model to satisfy the certain requirements. So the certain requirements mainly are the related to the drivers, then fittings, safety aspects, and related to the health aspects also. So we have to take care about all these facilities. Then 208 is related to the approval of model and modifications of approval of model. Then 209 is certificate of producers. So any person seeking a certificate of verifications in respect to produce the manufacturer in accordance with the model with rule number 208, that is the approval of model and modification of approval model, shall submit the producer to the director of industries for inspection purpose. And after testing, this can be approved by the director of industries. Then that model can be sanctioned. Then the copy of the instructions and the certificate to be attached to every producer, to every producer for the sales. And then safety requirements in fitting producers to the motor vehicle should be checked, like the pipes, joints, walls, and all covers of the hoppers. Then generators, cooling chambers, filters, and other accessories shall be kept free from the gas or air leak. An escape funnel shall be fitted to the generator for use during the blowing of air through the generator, and mouth of the funnel, which must be covered with the wire gauge provided with the shut-off valve, shall be placed above the level of the roof. Then suitable wall or flame trap shall be fitted to the air inlet of the all types of generator. So these are the specific safety provisions under this 211 rule. So that should be studied first. Then surf location of producer on motor vehicles. So we have to produce these types of vehicle on a safe location only, that is generally away from the city area. Then 213 is related to the insulating motor vehicles from the producers. So these are the different guidelines for this purpose. Then for the filters and coolers, for the secure fittings, then for overall width, length, and height on overhang of the motor vehicles in relation to the producers. Then there is a provision for the certificate of inspection of transport vehicle fitted with the producers. Different guidelines are mentioned. Then periodical inspection and testing procedures are also mentioned under this 218 rule. Then display of certificate on the vehicles, that is with respect to 217 and 218, then fees for inspection and test should be paid by that applicant or the producer. Then precautions for use and maintenance of these motor vehicles fitted with the producers. So precautionary measures guidelines are given under these 221 rules. Then chapter 7 is related to the control of traffic. So vehicle abandoned on the road. So that is considered under 222. So how to control the traffic of these types of vehicles? Who is going to control this traffic? So there is a provision of police officers and officers of motor vehicle department. So they are going to control all this traffic of these types of vehicle, which is permitted under this Maharashtra Motor. So weighing bridge should be installed and maintained by the state government for the inspection of weighing or weighing of these devices and to control all these vehicles for a particular restriction. So all the vehicles and their limitations of the carrying of these goods are mentioned in the 223. 224 is related to the restrictions on driving with gear disengaged. Then it is 225, prohibition on mounting or taking hold of vehicle in motion. So these are the specific guidelines for the specific conditions. Then towing provision is there in case of any breakdown happen with the vehicles. Then clearly you have to mention that on tow. So these vehicles is on the tow and then towing provision can be made out. Then driving of tractors on roads. So no tractor when fitted with the being driven on a public road, and if it is going to drive with the permissions, then the speed of the driver tractor should be 10 km per hour only. Then he should not go for the particular sharp turns also. So that is also the restrictions for the driving of tractors, because some accidents are also happen due to these sharp turns as well as more speeding of these tractors. In footpaths, cycles, tracks, and traffic segregations are guidelines are given in 228. Then projections of loads, guidelines are given in 229. Then 230 is related to the restriction as to carriage of dangerous substances. So there is a no provision, no explosive, no inflammable, or no dangerous substances are going to carry these dangerous substances. We have to restrict these substances for these vehicles. So there is a specific provisions and specific guidelines and rules and regulation for transporting these hazardous goods. Restrictions on use of sound. So that should be communicated to the all parties through the notice that this much of compensation should be given with reference to this particular section and rule and form. Then 261 is related to the appearance and examination of parties. 262 is related to the summoning of witness, then fees for process, appearance of legal practitioner, local inspections, power of summary examination, method of recording evidences, then adjournment of the hearing, experts, framing of issues, determination of issues, diary, judgment and award of the compensations, receipt for the compensations, power vested in civil court, which may be exercised by the claim tribunal. Q88 is related to the uniform of regional transport officer, deputy regional transport officer, assistant regional transport officer, inspector and assistant inspector of motor vehicle shall be follows like khaki forage cap or khaki pick cap or khaki turban or beret in heavy blue color. So these are the guidelines for the uniforms, and some other provisions are also given for this uniform for these types of officers. So these are the 288 rules and 10 chapter under this Maharashtra Motor Vehicle Rule 1989. So I think, I hope you can understand what exactly the contents and guidelines are given under this Maharashtra Motor Vehicle Rule. Thank you for patient listening.